Hi, I'm Janine Harris from In Financial Services. There's actually been a lot of changes that have been made with the APRA, which is the government regulation body in relation to what lenders are allowed to do when it comes to lending. So what these changes are is that the lenders now have to keep their investment lending to no more than 30% of their actual total loan portfolio. So the banks have had to go out and come up with a few different ways out how they can actually make sure that they are keeping to that 30% loan portfolio. So some of the things that they have done is they've increased their interest rates on investment lending, and they've also decreased the loan to value ratio that they will lend on interest only loans. So a lot of your lenders are now sticking to an 80% lend on interest only loans for investment purposes. Another thing that they're also now doing is a lot of your lenders are not accepting external refinances that are interest only. So they're wanting to make sure that if they are going to have an investment lend come across to them, that they're also wanting that owner occupied portion at the same time. So these new rules of 30% of investment lending are not actually rules that the lender is setting, but it's rules that the government regulation authority is setting. So just be mindful that when you're getting there and looking at investment loans now, that there are a few more different situations that you'll need to get there and account for. So if you need any more information, just give us a ring at In Financial Services. Thank you.